My name is Line Riis-Madsen. I'm 25 years old and I'm studying chemical and biochemical engineering.
The more viscosity
there is, the more friction we have,
and we need to have the velocity gradient in there.
Right now I'm writing my master thesis, and it's about trying to derive a mathematical model for a single droplet drying when there's entrapped air inside. And I'm doing it in collaboration with SPX, which is a company based in Søborg, and then with DPC, Danish Polymer Center. I really love it. I think it's great that you can couple math with an industry problem. So whatever problem they have at Topsø or SPX or wherever, I like that you couple math with some chemistry. So trying to optimize a production or trying to figure out how to do a production and that sort of things with temperature and pressure. Whether it's in paint or in fluid dynamics or whatever else it might be, I just like when I can apply math to a certain problem. Yeah.
The issue is about bringing a protein out of solution.
I have had a lot of different courses. Some of them are more process-oriented and trying to scale a process or figure out which units to place where and what units to have in a certain factory or whatever. And then I had some courses in mathematical modeling. And then I had some biochemical courses. Most of them that I had, that was with bioprocess engineering, so trying to scale a biological-based plant when there's enzymes and stuff in place, how to scale it in that case. So I made the change of going from X1 to XN plus 1 instead of from X0 to XN, and then also implement that in MATLAB. I think I've always known that I wanted to have some math in whatever it was that I was doing. And then when I started here at the DTU, I thought I was going to be a chemist, like a real chemist in the lab and stuff. But as time went by, I figured out that I needed some more math. So it hasn't always been my dream, but now it's my dream.